Hi guys, welcome to another video on my channel. It's your girl Abby. Thank you guys for subscribing, and if you're new to my channel, remember to hit that subscribe button. Okay, so today's video is gonna be a little different. I have goodies, right? So if you follow me on Instagram, you see I entered a competition to win some hair, honey, and I was the lucky winner, period. So I got the hair and I'm excited. I haven't opened the package as yet. I will show you the package, but my name is on the cover. But yeah, so I'll be doing a unboxing and a little review because I haven't opened the package as yet. I actually got the hair about a week ago, but I can't like record like in the week. I have to record like on the weekend. So yeah, I'll see with me. So this video, as the title suggests, will be an unboxing and review. Okay. So it's kind of new for me, and no long talking, let's just get right in the good things them. Yeah, you. All right guys, so let's get into it. So the package, I'm gonna pull this card so you guys don't really see the information, and if I'm looking down, it's because I'm holding the package down because I don't want you to see, so I turned it the opposite way. Right, so you can't really see anything, but it can kind of look bright. But I'm just gonna throw everything out. Nice, okay, black. All right, so this is the packaging of the hair. Not sure if you guys can see, but the name of the company is Ali's Virgin Hair. Their detail is all here. They have a website, they have Instagram, Facebook, and Gmail. So I'll put their information and their link in the description box below. But so far, the bag is of silk quality. As you can see, it's black and gold. And yeah. All right, so I'm gonna open it. You can see it's the packaging. Let's go up. Details. All right, and then let's see what's in the bag. Oh, I got a business card, which is very good. So it says Ali's Virgin Hair. Right, and at the back again, just a little note and their social information. So at the back, I'll read it. It says, "Dear value customer, thank you for placing your trust in ordering with us. We hope you will love your new hair and be satisfied with our hair quality and service. Should there be any problems with the goods, please don't hesitate to contact us. Yours sincerely, Ali's Virgin Hair." Yeah, news reports advice, my habit. Yeah, you don't like it. Yeah, so this cute little card came into the package. I would want to assume that the theme of the business is black and gold, sleek, can't go wrong, you understand? So that's, sorry about that. So yeah, this is the card, and of course, as I said before, I'll leave a link in the description box. Right, okay, next, you know, grab bag. Oh, I got hair cap. We got a wig cap. I don't really know if I'm out of them things, yeah, wig cap. And I got the color in like this brownish color. So yeah, I got two pieces in there, so thank you. And Ali's Virgin Hair. I live in Japan. I got the hair in Japan. So they ship worldwide. So you don't have to worry where you're there. ear can reach you. Anyway, you're there in the Earl. You could have there Timbuktu. You could have there where. Anyway, yeah, the ear can reach. Alright, cool. So, also, let's get to the hair. We could see. Alright, so this is the hair. Look like a straight ear. I don't know. As I said, I haven't opened the package as yet. It comes in a net. Clearly, I don't know the net of a protect the ear. You know what I mean? Right? And let's get into it. I'm so excited. Alright, so I'm gonna pull it off. Wow. Alright. Get off. Alright, so this is the hair. First of all, before I get into the hair, I'm not a hairstylist. I'm not a professional. Y'all don't come at me. Don't do it, honey. Period. Okay? Alright, so this is the hair. It looks to me as if it's straight hair. It's a frontal. Yeah. I'm not really too sure if I can see. It's a frontal. And as I said, it looks to me as if it is pre-plucked. So, you know, them long time wig there with the... Yeah, you see everybody's sheet at the front of it. It doesn't. It looks like the hairline is natural enough for you to just put it on and go. You could see what else not. Oh, inside, it has combs. So I'm going to see one bag of comb. Yes, so. Yeah, so it has one comb here, a comb here. It has a comb here. And a comb at the back here. And it also has a... That's something I mean. I'm not remember. The tightening something. Headband. And the headband is tight. That string something, yeah, where you can tight at the back of your head. Look here. I'm not a wig guru. I'm not a hairstylist. It's not my specialty. But my wear ear. I'ma do it all. It look alright to me. Might not perfect, but look here. Alright. Alright, so this is the hair. Let's get into the hair now. Okay, so it feels really soft. It feels really soft. And by looking, this looks to me to be maybe a 16 or 18 inch straight hair. Clearly, if you want the hair to be bone straight, you have to use a flat iron. Okay? So this is it. Looks really, really nice. I have a comb here, my teeth comb. So I'm going to comb through the hair on camera to see what is happening. All right, I didn't get any shedding. All right, I'm going to comb through the back of the hair again. I don't get any strand of hair. So, Ali, yeah, I have a buzz. Yeah, girl. And then I'm going to use another comb just to go through it again. All right, when I can't see for myself, yeah, we're not a fake things around here, yeah, girl. I hear you. All right, so this is the hair. I believe it is a free, you know, see with me, free part. So I guess I can part it anywhere, it's not only center. I guess I can do a little up ponytail and all of them excitement there. So it really looks nice. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it on my head. I already braided my hair, so I'm gonna take off this off of my head. But don't judge me. But and if y'all judge me, I don't really care because it's my truth, it's my hair, it's my head, and this is me. So Ali's virgin hair, I want you to check them out. What I'm going to do, as I said, it's really soft. I haven't done anything to it, but I will do a second review where I will style it. The styling for me will just be probably straightening it, but I'll try to curl it to see how well it holds curls. But for now, it has a buzz, really soft. It feels like a 150 density. Oh my no, have a local ID about hair, and it's not heavy, it's very lightweight, and everybody knows straight hair is very low maintenance, in my opinion. So yeah, let's put on this wig. Oh, and it has this thing at the back. I think if you could have this, you could have a weird like cape. I don't know. I think I cut it off, yeah. But this is the back. But let's get right into it. Alright, guys. I'm gonna take this thing off. So I'm gonna put the wig down. Alright. And I'm gonna actually do it on camera because hi. Hey, you know something that look too bad? I'm a two little granny plant name. I'm gonna look too bad enough. But no, it's a wife. Yeah, but he do want a wife. Yeah, want one. Need one. Alright, so I'm going to attempt to put on this wig. Listen, I am not a professional. So if it lean, it lean. You know what I mean? So I'm going to put it on headway. And let's see. Wow, wow. How you do this? I heard. Hey, how do you do your hair look good, you know? Big up all hairstylists. Big up all wig makers, wig slayers. Because, look here, problem I keep yourself right now. Problem. Ali, big up yourself. Ali's virgin hair, big up your nice, clean self. Yeah, girl. I know me, I try to find off put it on for my head. It's not that hard. I think I'm overreacting. But yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're gonna do it. So I guess I don't have a mirror or anything. Alright, so my hair, I'm going to stick the back clip, the back comb into the back of my hair. And I guess this is it. I saw that she's that. Oh no. You need to take though. Oh no. Look at them said the wrong thing, me I do. First, but now I'm gonna like me knew what I do. So what I should have done is to put on the wig cap. So I'm pull the wig cap. I'm gonna put on the two of them, and I think it's good too because my hair is blonde here, or whatever color this is. I'm going to put on the wig cap on my head. And tucking in my two little twigs them on our back. Right. So I'm putting it on. Like a little boy. And I am putting them on. I kind of cover my ears a little bit. I'm gonna take it off my ears. Right. Take it off. And then I'm gonna put on the wig cap. Right, so we're gonna go back over this again. All right, let's go in. Right, so this is the home. Yeah, as so me, I do it. If you have a problem, talk to God about it. Can't flap me, anyways. I put on Alice Virgin here, but my nice clean head. Yeah, all right, I could do it now. True boy, I feel good. Wow, oh my god. All right, so this is the frontal part of the wig. I may have brought the stocking cap too much down, but you can always just bring it up if you don't want it done. So you see, if my hair was showing, you would see the ashiness, which is that's why you need the wig. I don't know if it's straight, but I'm not cutting the front now until I'm ready to wear this wig, which I'm not ready. But I'm going to use the white teeth comb to comb through, and you comb from the ends up. Even your natural hair, you comb from the ends up. You don't comb from here because any knots or anything, you're putting pressure on the hair, right? So this is the hair on my head Right, so I'm combing from the ends and then to the root. Okay, I'm gonna look nice. All right, Ali. All right, so you can get a center part. This looks center-ish. And this is the hair in its length. It's really, really lightweight. And by the look of this hair or the feeling, it looks like it will take curls very well. It has a nice wavy pattern. So, you know what I mean? It's really, really nice. The length is a little bit on, like, the nipple area of my breast. So yes, and as I was saying, for the front, it looks pretty much natural to me. It's not harsh, you know. So Ali's virgin hair as a buzz. Yeah, it's really, really nice. I'm not cutting this off as yet, but it's really, really nice. Thank you very much, Ali. Let me attempt on doing a side part so you guys can see that it's flexible. You know, it's flexible. You can part it at the side. Part at the side. Comb it. Or whatever. My hoops. Right, so to me, the edges look really, really natural. All you just need to do is just style it. It's really, really nice. Really, really nice. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Really, really nice. And you can also style it in many ways by, you know, the ketchup ear style someday. That can do too because it's a full frontal from ear to ear. So let me just pull it back. Like if I would want to catch it up and no parting. So you guys can see. I don't think you necessarily need to use got to be glue or anything to hold on this wig, but you can always use it if you wish. And while I'm combing, I'm not seeing any hair being shedded or whatever. Yeah, so this is the hairline here. Maybe I can bring this down a little bit so you can see. But yeah, this is really, really nice. And this is the back of it. So, all right, so thank you very much, Ali's Virgin Hair, for this hair. And if you like this video, remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And new subscribers, thank you for coming over. Old subscribers, thank you very much. Ali, una avabos. I will leave their information in the description box below. Remember to follow me on my social at iam_Abby. And I will see you guys in another video. See you.